job tonight.
Jack, we're in serious trouble.
Onin says there are strange forces at work. Fate has been twisted by something more powerful than anything she has ever seen in her many years.
Something now awake deep in the catacombs.
Let me guess. You blowhards want us to go down there, correct?
The best access to the catacombs is on the metalhead side of the city.
Sometimes, I really hate you guys.
Onin says she sees your fate turning black with uncertainty. Onin says it will be very dangerous indeed. Onin says Hecker will escort you to the catacombs and...
What? What did you say?
You will be Onin's eyes and Jack's wisdom. You must do this.
Okay, fine. But I am gone the moment that things get sticky. You two, get to the catacomb entrance and take care of business. I'll meet you there when the coast is clear.
The only hombres tough and crazy enough to take on these things are the Wastelanders!
You're a genius.
Yeah, that trinket's worth about as much as you'd get from a broke-down pawn shop in Southtown.